This is how I prepare gizzard for yummy gizzard tomato sauce. You ask for more.